guys, we are back with the final transmission part. Okay.
Keep running from what you've done.
Jacob, can you hear me? Jacob! What's wrong?
It's okay. I'm okay.
Can you tell where you are?
I can see the shoe. Or what's left of it.
That means you're closer to the loading bay. Be very careful. The path ahead is dangerously unstable. Be prepared for anything.
There's a new weapon, but where do I get that hammer looking weapon?
Mahler, you're breaking up.
Jacob, where are you?
Mahler, You there? Be ready for anything.
So you had time to spread the audio logs that we need. Why couldn't you just give them all to us? I'm gonna grab this because I might need it. got our rangers activated. That one motherfucker activated. Oh, it's spamming now. That's triangle now. Just... That looks like the way I need to go, but... Oh, another door. I'm just going over there. What the
fuck? What's happening here?
Escape. From this prison. From your...
This really makes no sense. That fuse was not there before. What the hell just happened?
I lost your signal for a moment, but it appears you fought through.
Some strange shit happened back there.
This area is fraught with instability, both physical and mental. Be on your guard, and keep fighting. There's no other way. You have to fight it. Fight, Jacob. Keep moving down. You're nearing the loading bay. That's one way to keep moving down.
Yeah, dangerously unstable is right.
Okay.
The choice is yours.
Go under 100 of it.
Having a tidy day. UJC printing at your service. Executing.
There should be a way where I can click, say, craft 5 or whatever.
Cycle complete. In progress.
You've reached the factory entrance. The loading bay is on the other side.
So there's a factory inside the prison.
For the security units, assembly and shipping, with a cargo ship still docked at the loading bay.
That thing I fought was no security unit.
No, but it started as one. You'll find out more inside.
Find out about more tonight. There better not be an army of those fuckers behind that door.
Quickly, Jacob. We're running out of time.
Thank you.
online. Stand by.
Need some of my screens
finished. In progress. Cycle complete.
To advance the program would require the perfect host. While Cole pursued his Alpha, I took a different path. A man-machine hybrid infused with the biophage pathogen. At the time, I told myself I was doing this.
What the fuck am I supposed to do? You're putting me in a room with all these motherfuckers.
There's a hidden passage on the upper floor, like the one back in my lab.
Thank you. up there. My little challenge.
I'm opening the elevator. Keep moving through to reach the loading bay. And prepare yourself. What you're about to see, know that I am no longer that person. My special projects lab.
What the hell were you trying to do here?
Something for which there can be no forgiveness.
Oh my God.
Before you is my greatest sin. For even though Cole and I took different paths, we each had the same goal in mind. Like you, I realize the mistakes I have made. Ironically, this particular mistake may just be our last hope. Jacob?
No. No escape! You will never escape!
Jacob! What's happening? This is a factory. See what you can find. You'll need a replacement to reach the loading bay.
I really like that baton.
I did too. What the fuck?
Don't try to fight them, Jacob. You're vulnerable without the baton. Look for a vent. There's one nearby.
JC Printing. Have a united day.
That robot, it said something to me.
Focus on your goal, Jacob. Find the data drives. Reach the ship. Keep moving. Keep fighting.
Guys, I hope you guys enjoyed episode 2. Kind of got frustrated there for a second, but we were able to get out of that. But I will see you guys in episode 3 of the final transmission. So.